इधर आ जाएंगे, इधर आ जाएंगे, इधर आ जाओ आप सर, इधर आ जाएंगे। बैग आपका ठीक है, कंफर्टेबल। गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज संजय अग्रवाल। सो आई एम जॉइंड माय नेम इज संजय अग्रवाल, सो इज संजय शर्मा जी। सो दे आर द प्रिंसिपल स्पॉन्सर्स फॉर दिस ग्रीन हाइड्रोजन इवेंट विच हैज बीन इनॉग्रेटेड बाय श्री हरदीप पुरी एंड श्री प्रहलाद जोशी, द मिनिस्टर फॉर रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी। द वी हैड द सेक्रेटरी भल्ला जी वॉज देयर, वी हैड मैडम फ्रॉम द CSIR वॉज देयर, डी जी मैम। And so this it's got to do a good start. This is for a 3-day, and this we were also told that India, the leap, the Prime Minister's vision to take the leap forward, and we have country partner US, sir. So what is your company doing, sir? You could introduce yourself, sir.
So I am Sanjay Sharma. I am director in Solar Energy Corporation of India, and also looking after this green hydrogen mission implementation. So this platform is very very exciting one, because we are facing so many foreign delegates and getting inquiries from SECI side, our side. What SECI has done, SECI has already awarded approximate 70 gigawatt of renewable power projects, and out of this 22.5 gigawatt has already been commissioned and the rest are under implementation. So this invited investment of approximately 3.5 lakh crores into India in this sector, which again translates into the job creation and other infrastructure development or so thing. So this is slightly about SECI. And now this conference is very very exciting one, because we are getting delegates from across the globe, and they are seeing SECI, what SECI has demonstrated, speed, scale and skill. What we have done in this last 1 year after the launch of the green hydrogen mission by Honorable PM, what we have done, we have already concluded 2 tenders of 1.5 gigawatt of electrolyzer manufacturing, because electrolyzer is the main key component which will produce hydrogen from the green energy. Apart from that, we have also concluded 1 tender of purchase of 412,000 metric ton per annum of production of green ammonia. Apart from that, we have also floated 1 tender of 450,000 metric ton per annum production of green ammonia. Apart from that, we have also launched one of the biggest world's tender, that is the procurement of 739,000 metric ton of green ammonia, which is the largest tender, and for which the best part is we have also tied up with the off-takers of this, and that is for 10 years. So that is the key, and we are expecting that whatever government has announced that our target is 5 million metric ton of production of green ammonia by 2030, we will surpass that. And right now it is already enhanced during the last session, that it we can go beyond that and we can reach 7.7 million metric ton of green ammonia, green hydrogen production by 2030. So seeing the pace we have demonstrated, government has increased the target. That is the biggest achievement for us, as well as for the globe to see what SECI and government of India is doing. Thank you.
So thank you very much, sir. सर आप पे कार्ड दे दीजिएगा, सो विल शेयर यू सर।